Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling or disabling the option to display your cursor when recording games on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In settings, select gaming. In gaming settings, select captures. Here, under recording preferences, you will see the option called capture mouse cursor when recording a game. You can enable or disable that here by clicking the toggle. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.